Hi guys, it's Azim from redisco.com. In this video tutorial, we are going to see how to install Kali Linux or VMware workstation. This is the software that you can use for virtualization, and this is the paid software. If you guys cannot afford it, I actually made video on VirtualBox. Just go to my tutorial page on Kali Linux and you will get the link of that video. Okay, so let's get started. First of all, go to its official website, VMware Workstations website, and download free version or trial version. And once you are done with downloading, just create your first virtual machine as I am doing right now in this video. if you guys find any problem, then please ask me in comment. I would like to answer you. Guys, thanks for watching. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel.